Kylie was to sing. Yeah, don't forget you.
Punctuality and regularity of teachers have
not been at its peak. Likewise, student, it's not at all. It is better, if not at all, it is better than yesterday. The Stemmasters and junior students being sent during prep hours have gradually eliminated from the system. This has been achieved through allocation of prep groups to all their respective forms with subs, with supervisors to ensure conducive atmosphere for learning. Things have actually improved academically, and the fruit of our labor will be shown in the coming ones and the subsequent ones. Mr. Chairman, discipline, as it has been discovered, as a very key trait that leads to the lives of great achievers, and a mode of life in accordance with rules and regulations, or the training of the mind and character. In view of that, we work assiduously, if nothing at all, to improve the standard of discipline in the school. And now we can testify, although we have few bad notes, which are hardly to detect. Students' attitudes and out of campus have now been our summit improved and harnessed. Not only, but also the disciplinary committee, of which the main health prefect and myself were members, constructively performed our function as a committee. Main motive is to reform those who are on the contrary to rules and regulations. Mr. Chairman, sanitation was given much attention in order to live in a healthy environment. Daily groundwork and Wednesday general cleaning, followed by inspection by the senior housemaster and his team, were taken seriously towards the efforts of beautifying the school and its surroundings. A lot has been done in terms of sanitation. However, we could not meet the target set for ourselves. Based on student refusal to put waste materials into dustbins, which were being provided by our diligent headmaster at the specific spaces. Mr. Spellman, sport is one aspect that we work hand in hand with the master in charge and the students who have upheld themselves to raise the image of the school in terms of sporting activities outside the academic work. We are all witnesses to the improvement in sports, basically by self-motivation of the sport personnel themselves, the administration, teachers, prefects, and the student body. Actually, a lot have been invested into the motivation of sports personnel. But more should be added for those who have built themselves for such mental. We have the hope that very soon, sports students with considerable grades will be admitted into the school. Mr. Chairman, measures were put in place to ensure commendable comportment in the dining hall in order to prevent any unforeseen circumstances. Not to boast of our entertainment, various programs were shared just to avoid monotonous entertainment, which were existing some time past before we assumed position. Both work were not left out, built up to ensure the progress of morning devotion, Wednesday and Sunday chances for us to be trained morally and spiritually as well. Mr. Chairman, ladies and gentlemen, in fact, 1 year in student leadership have never been easy at all. There were varieties of challenges like discouragement, teasing, threatenings, insults, prosecution complex, and many others that we consider them being attributed to our service. Mr. Chairman, we are grateful to the God Most High for His love, protection, and guidance throughout our tenure of office. And as the adage goes, therefore, I will use Victoria God, to show our gratitude to our beloved headmaster, Reverend George Kofi Owusu, assistant headmaster of academics, Mr. Kofi Asawa, also known as Caesar, and assistant headmistress, Madam Fia Sapo, and our wonderful senior housemaster, Mr. Bernard Kwati, for their advice, counseling, support, and the help they have always been giving us. In fact, we really, really appreciate it. God richly bless you and your families. Also to the teachers and students, God for the support and cooperation we receive from them. In fact, we love you so much. God richly bless you. Mr. Chairman, Honorable Headmaster and his team assistant, the industrious and dedicated teaching and coaching teacher, members present, the immediate past and scholarly prefect, fellow students, ladies and gentlemen, it is said that men of honor do not live for themselves. They do not live to see their dreams accomplished, but they live for generations on board. Set bridges for them to cross to the promised land. To all the final year students, we should put our best in action now and forward ahead. Amen. Raise yourself. Remember to have a vision. Translate it into a mission. Realize it. Realize it is a commission. And God will make provision for your vision. It is our fervent and humble prayer that we know as Santa Maria has who grow from strength to strength in infrastructure base and all other areas of endeavor. Long live Ghana, our beloved country. Long live what Santa Maria has been.